Its tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Ekelaine dead at the gate, et Avon e Alba.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Huh. You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go!
Goltais Griffin is Anvil.
Ep Burp?
Nen. Ep Streda. Marsandian Kalad.
Es Disse Ferid. Nord Est Ulthaiden.
We must requisition the share of your harvest.
Es Ulthaiden.
I know there is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are men too, and so they must eat, correct?
My Excellency.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
you're clearly skilled at banter, And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
Show me what you're peddling. I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern! This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Demeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sund jagten.
Freak.
Es was heirig. Kurpail ihr serit es mag.
Serit? Serit
style. Ein Medetta. Estwen, es ein Novigrad.
Ekelein ted at again. F. Eivon. Ealbo.
Heard of the Freiheit Brigade? Your kind, humans. Not humans.
Or feel very mean. My brothers will never believe it.
Show me what you got.
not your lucky day.
Speed your work.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least.
Don't you look at me.
Murder! Murder!
Viper-eyed Hellraiser.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the...
red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sarr, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
May the sun shine upon you.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
like that silver.
Let it rain. Wash the blood from the fields. Thank you.
place of power, should draw from it. Just destroy it. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
is mine.
Too late to surrender.
British soldier!
Thank you.
What happened to your mug?
Anyone home? Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one. Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
Don't have to, then. So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Ground's black, saturated with blood. Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably. Nest. What remains of it, at least? Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first. Then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir. Burned. Only a human could do this. Of power should draw from it.
Soldier!
Shit!